The following contest is a six-woman Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, the baby fam, Lisa.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Let's see what she can do.
And from Russia, the Queen, Mahler.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
From Kamakura, Kanagawa, Japan, the Rebel Goddess!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Iron X.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Come on! Come on, let's go! Yeah, that's it. Now we're talking.
A competitor who is always laser-focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
And from Japan, Beautiful Nightmare.
I think this might be, I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
This woman is the real deal.
And from the United States of America, Snyder Lily.
I swear, there's not a single cell of joy in this superstar's life. Every smile is laced with sarcasm.
Why give any joy to the WWE Universe? This person knows they're being paid to compete, not to play with the crowd.
That's it.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
The legendary Hell in a Cell structure, home to some of the most iconic, brutal moments in WWE history.
And as dangerous as it is, Hell in a Cell can also be an opportunity for a superstar to truly make a name for themselves.
Yeah, when they see that structure, they see immortality made manifest. A chance to write their name in the history books. Saxton, on the other hand, I can already see him starting to sweat. Ripcord! Scoop slam sets things up. Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
She is still in this fight.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, she breaks the hold. Shot to the back.
And a follow-up elbow. Lariat.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are lethal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Oh, look at the elbow.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. And a left stabber.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal.
She breaks the hold.
She's pushed into the corner.
That'll stop you in your tracks. Inflicted.
She's going for it.
Suplex.
Gets inside the ramp.
I thought for sure that was it. Cross the shoulders.
A backbreaker.
And a gutbuster.
That arm is taking a toll on her.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam.
Oh, impressive counter.
Just in the nick of time.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, here we go.
Big boot.
Uh-oh, what's this gonna be?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Saw it coming.
Matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Boom! Ooh, man.
What's to come here?
Oh, man. She just sent her crashing into and right through the cell wall.
Nothing good ever comes from ending up on the outside of Hell in a Cell.
On that, we can agree, Saxton. Somehow things are only going to get worse now.
Haymaker connects.
Quick return to the ring.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Man, what an uppercut.
punch.
Eats a punch to the face. Tagged with a punch. Ball uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
Boom. And well-timed maneuver there.
Close hammer right to the gut.
Oh, and a reversal.
She's able to get out of the way.
Statement.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run. Ooh, ooh, look at her answering back. Oh, left by the turnbuckles. Ow, she's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here. Oh, my right. And it's fine. And talk about giving a DDT with authority. Things not going how she'd like.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Ooh, caught with a lariat.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT. Into the cover.
Second referee, you, sir.
She's looking for the win.
Oh, man.
She'll take things into the ring.
She still fights out in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Wow, at least back suplex. There goes the cell. Oh, my gosh. And she certainly didn't hold back on that one. You can say that again. She made a whole new door. My goodness, did you hear that, chop? Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Targeting the ankle.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
Oh,
back elbow blows that one out.
The tooth. There she goes. Oh, ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh, ooh.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Catches an uppercut.
And the damage continues to get piled on her.
She has been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
Boom, right in the button. Turning the tables.
Ooh.
She returns the favor there.
Ooh.
Solid punch. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. And did you hear the impact of that?
Ooh.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another. Closer to the chain link enclosure. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
Shoulder breaker. And her limits continue to get pushed in this match.
Deep in, and she might be close to hitting the panic button.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Eye for an eye here. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Squaring off the announce table. Boom, what a punch.
Boom!
Able to avoid any harm there.
Boom.
And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell. Back into the ring.
Broken, keeping the match alive.
Full Nelson applied. Battling ringside.
ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Boom!
Bang!
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Knew what was coming there.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Landing the uppercut.
DDT!
Will be the end in here. No kick out of two.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Impact right in the kisser. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Oof.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Ooh, stiff punch.
She flips it back.
Shoulders,
and she is sustaining a real focus.
Oh,
and she gets hit by the wrong guys.
Gosh.
Who knows where these superstars will end up now?
I don't think even they know.
Stay away from us.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
She saw that one coming.
Letting her opponent know she's planning on using that bat.
Oh, any one of these attacks.
She's got the shoulders down.
The pin's broken up.
Look at this, she's got it.
Oh, man.
Guys, I can't think of one good reason why she should be up there right now.
Right, so she can jump off it and come down and land on the person to win the match. Getting back into the ring.
And she's made it to the top. But now what?
Check out this.
That move of planning needs execution.
Here we go. And the DDT.
Fight. Big form.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen. And these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Spiked. Thunderous club comes down.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Guys, we can see the top of the...
Stops on the foot and elbow to follow. It worked.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a... Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
About this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with them.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and...
What? Is she crazy? Get back down here!
Keep going!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Stop in the eye!
This can't go well.
And she's made it to the top of the set.
Is not going to end well. This could be the chance she was looking for.
Now that is an exclamation point.
DDT planted him.
There are heights, and then there are heights. Being at the top of Hell in a Cell takes the...
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
Guys, she might be in real trouble.
Might be? Did you not see what I just saw?
What's coming next?
Hits back with that jawbreaker.
Oh, and back it. Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty. And now she's going right up the side of the...
Another big move!
Huge.
It's all over for the crying.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
Hooked up, looking to plant her with a DDT.
Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Off the shoulders. A backbreaker. Saw it coming and fired back.
Look out!
Check out this.
Not to say she brought the...
For the win! Makes the cover! Kick out!
I don't believe it! How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for...
for her.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder. Look at this.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And now it looks...
Uh-oh, this is not going to end.
Arm stop.
We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Sharp kicks. That'll stun you.
Saw that one coming.
DDT!
Ooh, headbutt on the rear.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air. Oh, my God, not from up on top of the cell.
I can't watch this. I can't.
Oh, my God. We've seen some battles up on the cell, and nothing good ever comes.
The human body was not meant to withstand a fall like that.
Jumping snapmare!
What a move.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
It's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down.
Oh, I can't look.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Someone get the EMTs ready. I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex.
Ouch.
Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious.
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me? Oh, no, my God. No, my God. Stop this. Get no hold there.
This is too much.
The arm bar stretch in.
The stretch at the arm.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact. Starting to climb up the cell wall. This is going to get interesting. What? Is she?
No, don't do this. This will be catastrophic.
Please rethink this.
Oh, my God!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. This one is all but over. This entire arena is on the edge of their seats watching these two clash on top of the cell. Boom!
Elbow smash!
Tied up with a ripcord. Someone get the EMTs ready. I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air. She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
We knew what we were in for.
This is not going to end.
She goes crazy.
Is she going to keep going? She needs men.
She's going for it. This could be. Kick out. Oh, my God. Not from up on top of the cell.
I can't watch this. I can't.
Oh, my God.
Cell.
The devil was afoot in this Hell in a Cell match. Let's take another look, guys.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Mahler.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.